We're very happy because we are sharing this space with two NBA legends. My name is Pia, this is Germán. We're gonna be the host for this week and in the NBA. So we're very happy to have you, G&G. Right?
Yeah. We're the G's.
So George Glenn, we're very happy to have you here in Mexico. How are you guys feeling?
Feeling absolutely wonderful and blessed. I think anytime you get an opportunity to be a part of the NBA and also be able to travel abroad and be here in Mexico City, to be able to spread the joy of the game, the talent of the game, it's incredible.
So both Miami and San Antonio has a lot of Hispanic heritage and culture. Mm-hmm. So how you guys think that the NBA has to promote to keep that connection between the Hispanic world and the NBA?
Well, I mean, for me, I live in San Antonio. I mean, and you know, our Hispanic fan base is tremendous. You know, we just got a great fan base in San Antonio, and yeah, we got a great number of them Hispanics. But you know, I think beside from that, look where we at.
Yeah,
we're in Mexico City.
Now, getting more personal. Uh-oh. If you have to pick just 1 year of your career, when you were in your prime, and you too, which one of you have won?
Which one of us would have won?
Yeah.
Oh man, you can't. I can't answer that. This is one of my idols, man. I'm not gonna sit here and say I was. He would kill me. That's the Iceman. So I'm frozen. That sells it right there.
And again, you know, you know, that's the respect that we always have for one another. We talk eras, but we never talk competing. I would beat him one-on-one, he'd beat me one-on-one. I mean, there's no significance to it, you know? Mm-hmm. I respect his game and what he did and what he accomplished, and he do the same for me.
You know, I can tell you this. We both was tough as hell.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Who do you think is gonna be winning here in Mexico?
Oh, he's gonna say Miami. I'm gonna say San Antonio.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you so much, guys. You're gonna be seeing us a lot. So
yeah.
That's fine. We're gonna end being best friends.
Thank
you're
you.
Gonna come to my Christmas dinner.
At the end of
all
the
right.
Yeah.
Thank you
sounds
both.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Estamos en la NBA en México.